first tonight, we're learning more about the white Mercedes connected to both the murder of rapper Young Dolph and a fatal shooting in Covington, Tennessee 5 days prior. Thanks for joining us for the News at 6. I'm Stephanie Scurlock.
I'm Greg Hirsch. That Mercedes was recovered Saturday in Memphis. Now police in both cities are working together to find the two heavily armed suspects.
There's just been so much crime and tragedy here lately. It's crazy.
That was Chrissy Fretz's reaction to a shooting at the intersection of South College and Church in Covington on November 12th. Two women were shot following a football game at Covington High School just a few blocks away. Police say two heavily armed suspects in a white Mercedes followed the victims, boxing them in at the intersection.
Two subjects exited the vehicle and opened fire on the two victims' car and striking them multiple times.
Police Chief Larry Lindsay says the pair used high-powered weapons in the attack.
We had 7.62 rounds and 5.56 rounds, which are both long guns.
In a matter of just 5 days and 50 miles south of here, high-powered weapons were also used to gun down Memphis rapper Young Dolph. Memphis police released a picture of the suspects and their vehicle, a white Mercedes-Benz coupe. And today, WREG was told a white Mercedes located Saturday in Orange Mound is definitely related to the Covington crime. Police say in Covington, as well as Memphis, two suspects are responsible. Covington police confirm they have surveillance video from the shooting scene on November 12th, but would not go into detail about what it shows or discuss a possible motive.
At this point, we're told that Memphis police and the Tennessee Bureau of Investigation are processing that white Mercedes for clues. Anita Wilson, one of the Covington victims, sadly died Thursday. The other victim remains in stable condition.